Hey guys, today we're gonna play some SpinTires MudRunner. We're going to drive this Ford Broncos. Yeah, and we're going. Should we put doors on it? Nah. Let's leave the stock. I like this. I don't know where to go. We can go wherever since this Bronco looks so OP. Know what we should do? Turn off everything. Go like this. Let's see how long it lasts. Let's go across the river stream. Hopefully it's not deep. Come on, two wheel, we can do this. I think four wheel would be better. God damn it. Well, let's not go stock, let's go four wheel. These trucks are supposed to be four wheels anyways, so might as well, right? Let's leave diff lock open. Where should we go? Might as well go straight. This truck is nice. Look at it. Woohoo! Let's put a high speed. Let's go crashing. This truck is too big. not going to go full speed on it. That would be crazy. Let's close the diff lock. The diff. Oh, let's go. Gotta go fast, man. We just digging ourselves a hole. How cool is that? Where should we go? I don't know why I went across the freaking stone road. I want to go that way. That way is across the stream. Should I? Let me look at the map first. Let's cross over here. Let's see if we can go over here. Cause I wanna see what those are. Those are just probably big rocks. Hopefully. Maybe. I don't know. But we gotta go look at it. See what it is. Looks like pebbles or something. Like a bridge, some sort of bridge. Oh no, oh, rock. We just damaged it, so. Whoa, that was crazy. Saw that turn. Okay, let's not go high speed. Oh, we gonna flip. That thing was crazy, you saw that? Real balls flip right there. But luckily you didn't. What? A tree. Put a dent into my freaking fenders. My bed. Oh shit. Oh, it is a bridge. Why is there a bridge? I don't want to use the bridge because it would be too easy. Might as well go to the water right here. Oh, make it, make it. Because we'll make it. Man, this is a freaking Ford Bronco, man. These trucks, these models are freaking strong. Plus this engine too. Let's go low 3. Man, he's still freaking doing it. Two wheel ain't working. I just wanna try it out. Might as well throw a climb. Let's go. Let's go. Freaking high. Let's go. Oh, now we're going. We ain't no more good. Let's follow this tree. Don't hit the tree. Oh yes, we did. But lucky, he didn't give us no damage. No damage before. Now we're gonna dig ourselves. Damn. Yeah, we're digging. Let's keep going fast. Let's keep digging, guys. Keep going. He's still digging. No, we're not. We're on top now. Oh, time to dig. Oh my god, damn. We're freaking. Oh, we're stuck. Yeah, we're not stuck. We're stuck in the mud. Use this rock. Oh yeah, the rock kind of helped us. The little rock right there, kind of helped us for a little bit. Need more rocks. Yeah, up here, there's a lot of rocks up here. And it's for Bronco. Made by spawn. Whoa! I was kind of drifting up there. Whoa. Yeah, I don't know. I like the 2-door. Is there 4-door Broncos? Yeah, I think there is. Yeah. It has to be. I don't remember. But there should be a 4-door Bronco. Oh, let's go. Fast, use this rock. Rock didn't help this time. where should we go? Out the mountain. Crazy truck, man. This truck is crazy. The lights. I don't know where we're going. Oh, might as well go over here and go east and fit the water. Or let's see if we can go through the water. Oh, of course not. We won't be able to. So we might as well not try. Come on, truck. Oh my god. Look at this house. Damn, this rumble. The idle rumble. Oh, what? This is dead end? Oh, it is. Damn it, this This car is not good. Might as well go back. Cover in the garage. Yes, now my truck looks nice. Now we should go find this house to take a picture. Over here looks nice. Right here by the rock. Yeah, you should have just taken this trail, huh? Well, let's keep going. I was about to take a picture, but oh, let's keep going. I want to find some rocks. Maybe those axles doesn't exist. If it is, then we'll be caught with it. Was OP. Water, guys! Let's go through the water. Should we go up the mountain? Let's go up the mountain. Look like there's a mountain. That way too. Looks like there's rocks over there too. I'm not going that way, I'm going this way. Ooh, keep going. Power of food. I'm just kidding. I don't know what the institution is in this car. The modders can make these cars real life engines and torques and stuff like that. But then I don't know what's in this truck right now because I haven't looked. Yeah, look at that dude's feet. That's fun. Looks fun. Well, this is all the video is, guys. See you guys in the next one. I hope you enjoy this Bronco. Peace out.